agenda here in the West Coast is being held at Long Beach Convention Center in Long Beach, City of Long Beach.
Agenda is basically a showcase for people in the fashion industry, mainly streetwear, lifestyle, some contemporary.
There's a vast array of products that are shown here at the show, from simple t-shirts, streetwear brands, to a lot bigger brands that have wider, vast collections of items, bag companies, eyewear companies, hat companies, I mean, you name it. Every type of product that you're wearing, all the way from your head to your feet, they're here. You see everything from artists to designers, other designers to athletes, celebrities, everybody, you name it. I mean, they're all here. You know, they're wanting to see what the newest and hottest trends are for the season. So I think that's why everybody, you know, attends and shows up. Well, the theme that we wanted to come in for fall, you know, we wanted to continue the whole thing of the year of 2013, of it being Year of the Snake. We applied a couple different themes to our collection for this season. What we wanted to do is we wanted to create our own type of like sports league. We came up with Notorious Crooks League, the NCL. And then we also created another theme for delivery two of fall, which is the Crooks Arms Co. It's hard to really pinpoint one particular item in the collection. I like to design it in a way where it's fully functional and it's easy to merchandise a whole outfit made from Crooks where it might not even look all like Crooks, but it is.
Well, Agenda in the past few years has really grown to be, you know, one of the top shows, if not the top show for, you know, our genre of clothing. And, you know, for us, it's a great platform to just be out there with our mentors and, you know, colleagues. It's also good to, you know, meet with the accounts, all the accounts, and get their feedback on the new seasons and, you know, gaining assets for them so that we can help with marketing and promotion for sell through and, you know, just seeing what we can do as far as furthering our relationships with them. Working on making sure sales are good and, you know, displays look good and, you know, everything we do is coinciding.